Up in the morning, he should give thanks for